Hi everyone. Today I gonna make salad, and I have ingredient for the salad. I have Roman lettuce that I cut it like four inch, and then I have carrot. That I slice like this. Like that. That's for carrot. Slice like that. And I have cucumber. I slice about not too thin, not too thick, about easy to put in the mouth. And I have like tomato, like this. And I have egg, boiling egg that I slice it, put on the top like that. I have two eggs. It depends on amount that you make it, and you like more eggs, you can put more. So then this I already sold, so put it aside. And I have the bread, that butter colored bread, toast this bread. And for the dressing, I make it that homemade for the dressing. I have oil, any kind of oil, and I have yellow mustard, and black pepper, and maggi, soy sauce, and this is the optional.
Not soy sauce, the maggi seasoning.
Yeah, maggi seasoning. Yeah, just like soy sauce too.
No, it's not. You can't put soy sauce.
Okay, maggi seasoning. And the vinegar that I put the garlic in that, because it smell good and it tastes good too. That for I use every day when I need. And that the optional, because yellow mustard is sour already. It's your choice, you want to add it or you don't want it, it's up to you. And now I gonna make it.
It's a homemade.
Yeah, homemade
salad dressing.
No, homemade
zero,
salad dressing.
Almost zero calories.
That's zero calories. That for I kind of put in a bottle like this, so I shake it easy. Just I don't have to exactly the amount. About 4 tablespoons of oil, and about 1.5 tablespoons of green mustard and black pepper. One tablespoon of maggi seasoning, and I like to add a little bit of vinegar that I marinate with the garlic, a little bit like this, like a half teaspoon, to get the smell, and a little bit sour. I cannot take it. And this bottle that I clean from the hotel stuff, so clean it good and use it.
Wow.
And that's it. And this I like to add as much as you want. And this
Cảm ơn nó vui.
No, chắc phải trốn.
No.
That's not for all of this one, just one dish. It's gonna be salty. I put all of. About 4 tablespoons. Because the bread crumb this, the salty too. And that's it for the salad, homemade salad dressing. And you can serve with the pizza also, some pizza. So any kind of meat of you can serve or you
steak.
Yeah, you can serve with steak,
lobster,
chicken,
if you want to.
Chicken, barbecue, all kind, pizza. Or you just eat alone because flavor crumb, a bread crumb already, and it tastes very good, the crumb. And that's it for the salad, homemade salad. And I hope you enjoy the video. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.